cooling on the corner with the cellular phone. You could tell that the East Bay was his home. More mail than the rest of the pushers, cause he got a Tech 9 in the bushes. And that's how his shit was handled. First name Jack, last name Daniels. Had two boys named E and Jack. E had the 9 and Jack the AK. Clocked on a street called Hennessy. Rivals with the motherfucking name O.E. E had a bitch and her name was Jen. Had a nigga named Juice doing time in the pen. You couldn't tell that Jen was a bitch though, cause she was fucking some nigga named Cisco. E and Jack knew tonight they'd come with two fat niggas named Bacardi and Rum. They capped Jack's hoe and the sight was scary. The bitch was all bloody and her name was Mary. Officer Martini wiped up the body and all fingers pointed at Rum and Bacardi. E and Jack told Jack the hotel, so Jack tried to bail Juice out the jail. But O.E. had the judge on a payroll clock, so Jack shot the judge up and brought Juice out. And everybody's talking about Gene and Juice. Juice shot Gene cause the bitch was loose. Now E is shook thinking they ain't gonna get me. I round up the posse and call up Mickey. Mickey was big, he only sold 8 balls. Had 99 niggas up against the wall. E and J found out he made the call. So E and J and Jack and Juice 9 tomorrow. They were sent to the morgue and Mickey paid the bill. Got the money from the bitch wrecking Strawberry Hill. Jack and Juice said Mickey wouldn't survive, but Mickey was slick, he had a Colt 45. And now he's wondering how he got the word. It was the neighborhood rhino Thunderbird. You wonder burn, how the murder burn, rap got burn, so much juice. It was 187 proof. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out. At the Thunderbird, time for the hurricane. He said, word. Thunderbird in the alleyway, wearing a beanie, trying to get a sip from the cop, Mr. Martini. St. I screwed off Thunderbird's top, spilt his drink, and gave a swig to the cop. But it's too late, Martini knows it all. Mickey and his boy OD was slanging 8 balls of cocaine to the strawberries on the hill. So when he asked for juice, he got a quick fill. Mickey had his boy on Bourbon Block, the murderous cop killer, Mr. Peppermint Snipes. Had his thing about nosy cops, and it made Mr. Peppermint lose his top. Martini off duty, waiting for the night train. Didn't know his wife Champagne would ever see him again. Peppermint Snops creeping with the Colt 45. Gotta peel his cap for the train arrives. Gotta stay low and brow. Here comes the train. All the boys said the engineers, Rollins and James. There was a troop from the train and then a gun blast. Martini fell on the ground. There was a big splash. Mr. Snops got up because the cops chased him. St. Ives and Mickey in a vet, waiting in front of the station. But you know Jack and Juice was undercover. And Jack was mad because Mickey shot his lover. There was a big shootout and Mickey got Juice. He couldn't hang with the 187 proof. Juice is splattered and St. Ives had took a fall. And then Endo smoked them all. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out. I'm a-